into games at times and exert his presence.
And Orlando has possession. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. So on the floor for Orlando, Howard is out there with Gordon. Then there's Victor Oladipo. Then it's Williams. And it's Fournier in at the three spot. The Magic have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line. That one falls, so he hits both of them. And here's Houston. They've got a 22-run going. What a pace. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Doris Burke. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Magic delivered quite a performance. He finished with 51 points, as he usually does, really knocking down shots from beyond the arc. Just numbers that really jump out at you in a box score.
Thanks for the great report, Doris. Guys, the way he carried them that night, I thought was truly incredible.
Unreal. I mean, he was literally on another planet in that game. He did it all on the floor.
What's interesting to me, guys, is to see how much energy he's able to play with here tonight. I mean, his legs still have to be a little heavy from that last game.
Shoots the three. Can't get it to go. And Orlando the other way now. And Oladipo, here we go. 18 feet away, and he knocks it down. Rockets leading by 19. Here's Cooper. 19 points in the game. On the wing, Harden. Harden gets a screen from Cooper. Harden kicks to Zeller. He got an advantage there off the pick and took it right in. Zeller's got his second basket.
And an open path to the hoop there. Easy bucket. We've seen that far too many times today.
Out to the right wing. And Fournier kicks to Williams. He used that pick to get in close.
The second he got around the pick and shook his man, it was straight to the bucket for the easy deuce. Very, very well done.
Fires the three, and he gets it to go. No problem on the three from Cooper. Cooper's got 6 in the quarter.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Williams a screen, and Oladipo kicks to Williams. The timely screen gave him a step, but he took it all the way. Williams has got 8.
Still trailing, but their offense is off life support here in the second quarter. It's got a pulse.
Good point, Clark. They're starting to make some shots, looking to try and get back in this one. Out of their last 5 makes, how about all 5 from long range?
Well, the defense just hasn't pressed up to deny any of those looks, guys. I mean, they're hanging back and getting picked apart.
For the Magic, Kuvis checked in for Howard. Vucevic comes in for Victor Oladipo. And it's Elfrid Payton in for Williams. Nerlens Noel checks in for the Rockets. Curry comes in for James Harden.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's 3 in a row.
I think they're playing too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooters here.
Ariza with the bucket.
Well, there you go. One team operating on all cylinders at either end, steals, fast break buckets, and the other team scrambling to find its game.
Great point. I mean, that aggression has allowed them to just create a lot of havoc, and boy, are they taking advantage. And really, once he got that steal, just really nothing the defense could do.
That's why turnovers are so costly, because in many cases, they're indefensible once possession changes hands.
Here's Fournier, still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Clock at 4. Will it go? An absolute bomb from 3-point range.
And when he's got that much of a height advantage on the perimeter, it's really tough on the defender. Easy 3-pointer.
Let's the 3 fly. Kuvis grabs the miss.
Hey, they got the shot they wanted off of that pick, but it just doesn't fall.
Yeah, it didn't go down, but you'll take that shot every single time, Greg. That's good offense.
Good D by Ariza. Houston's gone 4-6 from long range in the second quarter. Solid shooting. Offensive rebound. Here's Noel. No luck. Orlando's gone 2-3 when they've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter. Kuvis the pass to Fournier. The dish to Kuvis. No good off the pick. The Rockets have gone 7 of 11 from the field in the second quarter. Cooper with the bucket.
And really, it looks like he may just try to take this thing over on his own and really build that lead up.
Payton drives in. Here's Fournier, guarded by Curry. Cooper against Payton. It's two on one. Jumps up. Coast to coast. Dump it.
And really just straight to the basket with a full head of steam.
Well, if you're going to throw it down, make sure you throw it down with force.
Here's Vucevic. That's in, coming off an assist from Payton.
And that lead pass allowed him to get straight to the rim, unabated, in stride.
Cooper against Payton. And it's good once more. Nice make there from Cooper. Cooper's got 34. Payton dishes to Vucevic. It's rebounded by Houston.
That's what we call good defense in the paint. Worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw.
Welcome back to our coverage of the NBA Finals. More action straight ahead.
Really an extraordinary game for Mr. Moves. 34 points, and he's unleashed a barrage of three-pointers on
him. And Clark, you can tell they're good right now when the ball leaves his hand. He has racked up a ton of points.
Taking a look at the Rockets. Harden and Ariza filling out the perimeter. Nerlens Noel is out there with Booker, and it's Cooper in at the point. And it's Houston on the break. Dishes it to Ariza. Noel passes to Cooper. Back to Noel. And some nice passing there by Houston. Pass to Cooper. Up and in on the layup. Cooper's got 38 points.
And they are attacking the rim and getting great results.
And how? I mean, they're taking this defense to task, taking them to school. Every one of their last 10 points have come in the paint.
Here's Oladipo. And the rejection by Noel.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
Well, guys, they need to do something to reduce this deficit. We'll see if that's the answer.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. For Orlando, they have looked good at the line tonight. They're perfect in four attempts. No good on that one. Orlando making some changes. Orlando going with an almost entirely new group here. Kufis checked in for Vucevic. Gordon comes in for Hezonja. Fournier is checked in for Victor Oladipo. And it's Payton in for Williams. And that one's good.
I mean, he was great in his last game, Clark, and clearly he has not lost that love and feeling.
Payton drives in. There's a minute left in the third. And it's Houston on the break. And again, it goes in for him. Good shot from Cooper. Cooper's got 42 in the game. And look at how the hustle game has been going for Houston.
The activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been in attack mode on the defensive end.
Something that's also benefited them tonight are the turnovers they forced and the points that have come along with those forced turnovers.
For the three, offensive rebound. Puts up a three. Good, and Curry gets the assist. 45 points for Freak.
Well, and this run really triggered by their transition offense.
And you can see the momentum swinging now. They've gotten a huge boost of energy. Oh, wow.
That's a beautiful jam.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensive. Making some changes. Vucevic, he's checked in for Kupas. Hezonja comes in for Jarrell.
Oh!
Such a strong finisher for a floor general.
He was up high, and he came down hard. Exquisitely done.
That's the uncanny ability he has to find a teammate for an easy basket or get one himself. Boy, oh boy, to be young again. My, oh my. Got me thinking back to my days.
Oh, yeah, right. It does make you nostalgic, doesn't it? Oh,
well, man. Speak for yourself, because I could never throw it down like that. But I will say, it sure looks fun, doesn't it?
Passes it to Williams. Here's Azania. And the powerful one-handed slam.
The one-hand slam is so sweet when it's his hand doing the slam.
Oh, yeah, he is so smooth, even on a power finish like that.
And really, that's what makes him unique, that combination of power and polish.
They're really doing a good job working hard to get inside and draw contact, a little more so than they did in the first half.
And defensively, if you're trying to battle back, you can't keep sending them to the line.
Poked away, and it's Houston on the break, and that one's good. 56 points for Freak.
No hesitation at all right there, just right up against a much bigger defender.
Man, and I love that fearlessness, that aggressive attitude. Boy, I love watching guys play with that kind of abandon and freedom, Greg. It's a beautiful thing, man.
There's the three, and another three for Houston.
That's a weapon they've been allowed to use at will today.
Yeah, the defense struggling to take that away from them.
Fires for three. It's hauled in by the Magic. Vucevic has got his third rebound tonight. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Well, Williams has been great. 12 points. He's managed to get four of his points by way of the free throw line.
And Clark, that might not make the highlight reel, but those are important points nonetheless.
McGarry's checked in for Vucevic. Here's Cooper. Krills the three-pointer.
And what a move, guys. I